showdown in Manhattan's swanky SoHo district. The NYPD is investigating a report that Chris Brown, Drake, and their entourages got into a brawl on early Thursday morning at the Work in Progress club that ended with 5 people injured. Police arrived on the scene at 4 a.m., but by then, both Brown and Drake had apparently left the scene.